They blocked me off the app, but I'm still gonna rap to the people who looked out. I like to give a shout out. They know what I'm about. I'm about real music and real skill. I'm the real deal like Holyfield. I'm still working for the title, even when I'm outside of the current situation. Clearly I can see it's adversity I'm facing. I'm spacing out, so give me space like you try to sell me a place. I appreciate that and everything you do for me. Rapping on this beat, I feel like telling a story about me and my rise to glory. Reminiscing about the people who came before me, who told their story about their rise to fame, they rise in the game. Surprise, we all the same, just a different lane. Dealing with different lanes, to play different games. I spit fire, I put them in different flames. And they know the game, because it never changed. And it's never strange, like Doctor Strange. I came here to conquer anyone in a game. Many fun in a game, many want that lane. Oh, come and get that lane, come and take it from me. And you'll see it's pretty hard to take it from me. I'm pretty hungry, do I look like a dummy? They still run and tell them run for me. They don't impress me, they don't even stun me. Sorry, sonny, but my mind cloudy, up in smoke. So fuck those jokes. They got bars, nigga, fuck those quotes. Listen to the shit I wrote. Note for note, line for line, lyric for lyric, spirit for spirit. You feel it when you're near it. It feels like a moth to the flame when you're playing this game. And life is a matrix, so it never changes. Never stop, no red light or stop sign can stop mine. I'm motivated by my past work when shit was pure. Now it feels like microwave music when I use it. I did I abuse it? Maybe a little. I did go a bit crazy with the riddles. I was a cat with a fiddle on a hot tin roof. I wrote some candy bars with a little truth. I can say this shit because I'm living proof. So truth is what I'm giving you. Truth is what I deliver to you.
Truth is what I do.